So in this video, I'll be showing you 16 hidden details that I found while watching the Spider-Man No Way Home trailer. Number 1, in the scene where Doctor Strange casts his spell, we see 4 different lines that stand for the 4 universes that are going to be affected. In these 2 scenes, we see that Doc Ock doesn't have nanotech on his arms like he does later. This may be because he only gains the nanotech when he takes it off of Peter's suit in this scene. Whenever Electro is reforming his body, the electricity isn't as highly concentrated, making it appear blue, which then turns to yellow when he is fully formed. Number 4, Ned holding a crossbow. Captain America's shield is being built onto the Statue of Liberty, which we can then see at the end falling down and destroying all the scaffolding. Then at the end of the trailer, we see that all the construction work is gone and a pile of rubble is at the bottom. This means that this scene of the realities colliding is at the end of the movie. As Electro is moving in this scene, we can see that the electricity takes a humanoid form whenever he stops before continuing. And in this same shot, we see Sandman making his move as well. In this scene, the box that is used to fix all the multiversal threats is being levitated by Doctor Strange. This is why Peter was able to steal it so easily, rather than Strange being able to grab onto it. In the following scene, we see Doctor Strange knocks Peter into his astral form. But just before this, we learn that Peter was caught because Doctor Strange opened a portal in front of Peter's web and behind him so that it traps him in place. Each time Electro uses his powers, the electricity around him resembles his comic accurate appearance. In this scene, we see the rings again, but this time only 3. This suggests that this is the blast that brings in the other Spider-Man, which indicates that the first blast brought the villains and the second brought Toby and Andrew. So that is all the hidden details I have found so far in the official No Way Home trailer. But if you would like to see the hidden details I found in the first trailer, then you need to click on this video here to find out more.